When it is detonated, it will produce enough legal radioactive fallout so that within 10 months, the surface of the Earth will be as dead as the moon.
It's simple to understand and completely credible and convincing.
Gee, I wish we had one of them doomsday machines, Daisy.
But this is fantastic, Strangelove. How can it be?
You're ridiculous! Our studies show that even the worst fallout is down to a safe level after 2 weeks.
You've obviously never heard of cobalt thorium, G.
Store all the information.
What kind of a name is that? That ain't no crowd name, is it, Stanley?
The 25.
He changed it when he became a citizen. It used to be McVictic Liebe.
A crowd by any other name, most of
it. It is designed to explode if any attempt is ever made to untrigger it
automatically.
Ah, it's an obvious commie trick, Mr. President. We're wasting valuable time. Look at the big boy. They're getting ready to clobber us.
It's an obvious commie trick, Mr. President. We're wasting valuable time. Look at the big boy. They're getting ready to clobber us.
Well, this is absolute madness, Ambassador. Why should you build such a thing?
There were those of us who fought against it, but in the end we could not keep up with the expense involved in the arms race, the space race, and the peace race.